is in the house.
What's up, buddy?
What's up, bro?
How are you?
Yeah, man. Great to see you, man.
Look at this guy. This guy is so cool.
What's going on, my man? Much here to work out with you.
Dude, I've been watching you for a long time, man, and I really appreciate everything that you've been doing for the sport.
Thank you.
I love the fact that you're staying with the symmetry, the beautiful physique. You ready?
Go, do it.
Basically what we're going to do today is we're just going to get high volume. It's kind of a warm up, but when you're done with this, you're going to feel like you just did a whole workout.
Gotcha. Yeah. So you can go. I'll let you go, man.
So this is going to be 50 reps, basically. We're going to hit five positions.
50 reps.
So this first one is just going to be seated lateral. Go.
So you're going to go at 10 on each side?
Yes.
10.
Up at an angle, gotcha. Neutral. And I'm not gonna rotate the front arm now. That's a real front delt. It doesn't have to be perfect. Just get my head in there. I hit a rear.
Ego at the door this way, right?
Never ego, dude. Never.
We're gonna work on a barbell exercise now. front delt exercise and another lateral hit. As you can see, we're not using anything heavy.
Okay.
So what I do is to make the exercise harder, to take a lot of the momentum out of it, so that's why we're now sitting down. And instead of doing a full extension, I have to stop my arms so
got
I still
it.
Have tension on the front delt. So basically, we'll be here, underhand grip. Right here.
Got it. Keep the tension there, right?
Okay, cool. Then right from here, we just go to a lateral, an upright row.
And then again, 50, right?
Yes.
Whoa!
No, this, actually we did 15 and another 15. So this would be a wide upright row.
Okay.
Usually if we do narrow, hit the
right,
trap.
Right. Yeah,
wide,
yeah.
Go
wide
delt,
got it.
So elbows high.
Yeah. Nice, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, good job. So 30, so
30 reps,
30, right?
Yeah. 15, 15. Mark it.
So slightly wider over there, right?
Mark it.
Got it.
There you go.
Basically 150 reps, then this one 120. Do another one, or we're gonna move to the next exercise.
We're done here.
Okay.
Now that you have a lot of blood everywhere,
all right.
I now will go to a press movement.
Okay.
We won't do any dumbbells because like your stabilizing muscles are a little bit shot now.
Okay.
That many reps. We'll do some type of fixed military press machine, or hammer press. We'll go in the other room.
Okay.
Congrats.
Congrats.
You look awesome, CEO.
He looks great, doesn't he?
Beautiful.
He's really nice.